A missing woman from Eau Claire, an Eau Claire group home, has been found safe. The report from the Eau Claire Police Department about Susan P. Anderson, they posted on social media just before 9 this morning. She was reported missing Monday, just after noon. They believe she walked away from her group home, but once again, is now safe.